Hello, my name is Matthias Pusa. I'm the product manager of spindleless peeling in Raute Corporation. We are now here in Kuldiga, Latvia to check out the new R7-Hybrid peeling light. Let's go check it.
Veneer peeling line R7-Hybrid is the next generation in peeling technologies. Combining conventional peeling with spindles together with spindleless peeling, Veneer peeling line R7-Hybrid introduces the best out of both worlds in one solution. The aim for this innovation is clear: to maximize recovery even with smaller diameter locks. Let me highlight a couple of key innovations. Perfectly positioned blocks ensure a maximum amount of veneer in peeling. The line is equipped with block centering analyzer R7 that applies laser scanning together with a patented auto-calibration routine, create an accurate 3D rendering for each block, ensuring no raw material is wasted. The line also includes Raute's optimal peeling geometry, OPG, maximizing face veneer and full sheet recovery. OPG helps ensure excellent veneer quality and strength by adjusting the compression and pitch angle throughout the peeling cycle. The lathe is the true highlight of Veneer Peeling Line R7-Hybrid. The idea behind hybrid peeling is simple. First, the block is peeled with spindles, and when the block is round, the spindles retract and the rest of the peeling cycle is peeled without the spindles. This allows huge gains in recovery, but also in the use of smaller diameter raw material. Block diameters in the lathe can be anything between 120 and 600 millimeters, but still, the core diameter after peeling is as small as 25 millimeters. Veneer Peeling Line R7-Hybrid's technology aims to the most sustainable veneer production with minimal energy consumption and maximum yield. This has been achieved by state-of-the-art servo-drive components where the amount of traditional hydraulic systems is minimized. Before the clipping, every ribbon is analyzed by Veneer Visual Analyzer R7. Visual analyzing optimizes the maximum amount of face veneer, rejects broken or defected sections of ribbon, and grades the veneer sheets to multiple moisture classes. Moisture grading ensures the most effective veneer drying process, and the line can also be equipped with an inline green composer. Raute Stacker R7 has a patented vacuum box structure that allows you to optimize suction need, suction box position and dropping height, making even stacks from varied sheet sizes in high capacity lines. Raute Stacker solutions have a flexible structure and can be used from simple stacking needs to multiple stacks for wet and dry compost or patched veneer. Operational safety and ergonomics have been one of the main factors in the engineering process of the Veneer Peeling Line R7-Hybrid. One example of this is automatic knife changing, where the operators don't have to handle sharp knives or even clean the knife carriage, but the machine takes care of it in 2 minutes. So, if you are interested in excellent veneer quality, energy efficiency in the peeling process and making the most out of your raw material, then the Veneer Peeling Line R7-Hybrid is the right solution for you. To learn more, head on to raute.com or be in touch with Raute experts.